Hey, you bet, buddies. Paul Roberts, 21. Meet me at the desk. I'm going to show you what I've been working on. Been missing you. Well, summer's over. Labor Day was just the other day. Hot. Got a heat wave going on here. I'm sweating like crazy, doing all my renovations and everything like that. But I'm also doing, like, I did a cowl, another cowl. I did a couple of guns, a couple of mummy props, working on this belt. And I thought, well, you know, we also had a blue moon just a couple of weeks ago. So I thought, I should do a video. It's been once in a blue moon. That's probably about the rate I'm going to be doing it. Every once in a while, I got to say hi. I'm not going away completely. I'm going to go ahead and just work on this a little bit, show you a few things about how I put it together, and that'll be it. Hope everybody's had a great summer. Halloween's coming up soon. I saw a Christmas tree in the store today. Who's talking about Halloween? We're talking about Christmas already. I got another 55-gallon drum of latex. It's raring to go if anybody needs anything. All right, let's go up top. I use brown paper for everything that I send out usually because it's mostly latex, so it doesn't matter. It's not going to get damaged. This was inside the roll of paper when I was done. They don't usually have that. I don't know. Maybe it was a fluke. Anyway, it's handy when you come across something like that. So I just cut some of those there, put those on. These are just blocks of wood underneath here. And I took, since I had these cowls that I had done recently, I took these pieces off of here. That was just like the trimming, and I thought just when I didn't had two at a time going, I figured out, why throw that out? So all I did was I just simply took a couple blocks of wood, wrapped them around there, put these little lids on here, a couple little things that we use for buttons, and then we have this texture stamped kind of thing that's on here, you know? It just, it goes on the bottom of the cowl. It comes off the bottom of the cowl, basically. I don't know why I bothered texturing it. Again, I just figured, well, why not? So anyway, use everything, right? So then this is one of those metal buckles. And this is the fun part, actually, here, guys. So I found three boogie boards. Some of us are throwing them out on the street. I picked them up. Two of them are great. Got them stored, and we'll go use them. But the other one, the bottom was coming off of. I could have fixed it, but why do you need more than four or five skin boards? It's just crazy. So I just ripped off the bottom. Said, well, that's a nice, good piece of plastic there. So cut the other pieces, too. Just extra if I need them. This is what this is. Bottom of a boogie board. That's what that is. So you all know how what I do, but I'll do it anyway. So how you all been? I've missed talking with a few of you guys, the guys that talk. I wish more of you would. You know, the funny thing is, if I'm not doing videos, I get very few comments on videos that I've already done. This little niche community is so small. I've said it so many times before. That everybody I was going to talk to, I think I've already talked to. I got this huge been there, done that itis feeling. So all I'm going to do is just go around this. Just the texture's already there. Just going to go around it. Just have it accentuated a little bit. That's all. That's how easy that is. I'll go ahead and clean everything off the buckle. I have it masked off here with a little bit of Plasti-Dip overspray. Just clean that off. Get a nice shiny buckle because it's metal. That's good enough. Halloween's coming up. Somebody wants a $20 utility belt. They got one now versus not. Really been missing you guys. But you guys I've been talking with. Just talking to phone, text, whatever. But I'd like to hear your comments. What you been up to? Tell me what you think. Don't tell me keep up the good work because I don't know what I'm going to do. But, you know, I appreciate your support anyway and your enthusiasm. So anyway, I like this. It's so basic. Just so basic. And people like that. So attach that over a regular belt. I'm not going to do it. Not for $20. We'll put some Velcro on there. You got something nice. All right, bad buddy. Oh, wanted to mention. Did a trade. I made a cowl for Jaden over to Cowl Vault. And he wanted to make it like one of the Keaton ones. You know, those Keaton ones that all standing up in a line. And he wanted to alter it. And I said, well, I really can't do that. Why don't I just make you something and you give me something? And so I just made him a generic cowl that he could fool with. And he made it the way that he thought it would look good, and I think it's great. I think I have a video on it several back. But he sent me one of his Catwoman things. So I stuck it up there on that little head for him. Why not? Thanks, Jaden. Appreciate that. It's really nice. Really nice. I don't have a girl that can wear that. I don't go costume with anybody right now. But she can wear it just fine. Anyway, talk to you later, Bet Betties. I'm Paul Roberts, Artsy1.